Hello, Saints. Day 226. Prayer for the saints who call on the Lord in order to drink of Him as the springs of salvation. Pray that the saints would practice calling on the name of the Lord to drink of Him as the springs of salvation. How can we with joy draw water out of the wells of salvation? The way is to call on His name, to praise the Lord, to sing a hymn, and to cry out and shout. In verse 4, we find that praising and calling are put together, and in verse 6, we find that crying and shouting are put together. This proves that to call on the Lord is to cry and shout to Him. Many Christians have never shouted. If you had never shouted before the Lord, I doubt that you could have enjoyed the Lord in a rich way. Try shouting before Him. If you have never shouted about what the Lord is to you, I encourage you to try it. The more you shout, "O Lord Jesus, you are so good to me," the more you will be released from yourself and be filled with the Lord. You will be in the third heaven. Thus Isaiah, even in Old Testament times, told people to praise the Lord, call upon His name, cry out and shout.